and a sellout crowd. Tip off time, we get down to business. Gets it back out to the ever dangerous Nui. Little spin, oh, that is just gorgeous, that is from Nui. Look at that spin and into the paint, he just got rid of everybody there. Tigers in possession, there's the mid-range two for that man, Simkelu. He just doesn't have the deft touch, the soft touch to get it in. Jordan, he's going up. No, he's not. He comes out. Nui, there it is, shot in for Diarra. Oh, my word.
Not present on both, for both teams.
God, this is end-to-end, coast-to-coast action. Oh, big bucket, Simkelu. Nothing called, play on. Picks up, Manyang goes out. There he is once again. Oh, 7-2.
In that first 5 minutes.
Diarra just, it doesn't go. It just to come back off the rim and off the metal. Is Nui going driving through the middle, goes out to, well, that's a great opportunity. Look at that from that man.
Touch from the defensive end.
Simkelu trying to spin around using that force and use it going high on the glass. An important two there, and look why he's already moved into a very good position there. Preston doing well to stop Zuita from going in, but this is great work and excellent drive by Silla. Silla is like
options off the bench, and he comes in to help give that man Diarra a little bit of a breather.
Oh, Preston through the middle, slashing it off underneath the basket.
Would have liked
2-1 option. Oh, it's in. Look at that run.
Athleticism there from Nui.
Trying to find support. It's a decent pass. Picks up. Charge coming through from Nacha. Oh, it's a beautiful piece of play from Ben Mahin. Taken up into enemy territory. See that he's found it. It's all opened up for him. That's an easy two. Get possession back once again. Timbu back into the hands of Billy Preston. BP. Goes around, Simkelu gets rid of his man, another step back, another chance! Oh! Whitbread, trying to get rid of Ben Mahin, goes for a drive, that's nicely done, that's a beautiful layup!
Well, a bit of invention on the drive, Whitbread.
We'll call him Demolition Dylan soon, this is going out, spun out, the passing continues here, Ben Mahin tries to get it in, oh, it's a nice take from Zuita, finished it off beautifully. Billy Preston, where's he going to go? Is he going to find that boulevard? No, he's going to go up. It's fallen this time. Big shot. And the points going up for Billy Preston. Ben Mahin drops it in for Nadja. Nadja uses the glass, draws the attention. And he'll go to the free throw line as well.
The court.
Whitbread goes out wide. Diarra takes over. Preston's available. Tigers, he goes straight through the middle. Or does he? Manyang. Big shot, big three for Manyang.
Well, thank you so much, Amadou, for joining us. What are your impressions after the inaugural Kalahari Conference and first ever BAL Games in South Africa?
Well, look at this building.
Down in enemy territory. Billy Preston waits, ready to go. Shakes and goes for a big two-pointer. Wow. Giving him a torrid time there. Goes around, down baseline, chucks it back out. Billy Preston for three. Oh, it's another one. Goes in.
To welcome to conference competition.
Oh, it's gone over the top there from Jordan, kept in by Diarra. Diarra goes for the reverse. Up and in. Doesn't get the foul, though. 2 points lead here for the Tigers. Billy Preston trying to carve it up. Oh, that's brilliant. He holds Diarra. And up. Goes out wide. Oh, Bayrie unable to. Nearly drops it. Goes out. Jordan for three. Big shot coming in. It's a beautiful bucket there. Big score. Diarra, Zuita, Bayrie. Fokan keeping an eye on him. Oh, he's gone straight through. Zuita, beautiful, beautiful basket driving through. On the socials, of course, they're all there for you to pick up. And you can see all of the wonderful stories that have been put together as we see Diarra. Jordan Brown, Diarra, Zuita, Bailey are the players on court for FUS Rabat. Oh, look how quick he is. You can't leave him for a second alone. There it is, and it's an easy big dunk there. Driving through the middle.
All FUS Rabat start off the third quarter.
Is Simanioni trying to go and find out? Oh, that's a good score, isn't it? The Diarra monitoring him. Oh, Sam Kello tries to go through the traffic. He does it so well. And one that didn't turn into a free throw shot. Billy Preston for three. Mr. Rabat goes down into the corner. It's Bayeri for a big long-range shot. Down in the corner, Zawita. Second attempt, rises up and scores two. Missed free throw. Rebound collected. Preston in possession, driving through, trying to slash it up. That is sumptuous, wasn't it? Jordan. Puts it up. Look at that. Oh, Diarra. What is he like? Doesn't fall safely into the hands of Preston. Manyang, good opportunity this one. Oh, a delightful shot and score there from that man. The other Diarra for the Tigers. Billy Preston swings it out wide. Here he goes again. Sam Kello,
22 points. Well, the first four of 20, they are from the three-point land, from three-point land, and they still continue to push.
Manyang going around. No, Manyang! How did you do that? That's wizardry. Now they got to move carefully, because Booster Rabat, super dangerous. Billy Preston trying to spin. It's a full back two. Oh, my. Outrageously good. He's up to 20. Diarra. Diarra takes it quickly up. He draws attention. Needs to go for the shot. Mid-range two. A beater two for Diarra. Oh, wow. On four fouls, Brown. Nuri again slashes through the middle. That's a great score, isn't it, off the glass. Big, big moments and a big score for the big man. Jordan back out into his hands. Zawita, is he going to drive? Is he going to show and go? No, he's not. Brown goes up. Brown! Oh, bombastic Brown for three.
Part of this game.
Jordan. Zawita bounces, tries to find the glass, does really well. How strong is he? Back to the danger man. He's been dangerous in every department. He can't get a shot in, but look, the rebound's there, and that's gone in. Look at the work from Zawita.
He's the BP connection to Sibagnoni at the free throw line.
Oh, that's a perfect pass for Noisa into the path of that man, Diarra. How sensational. Jordan back to Zawita this time. Struggles. Jordan finds a little bit of space. There's the he just sets himself up. It's unbelievable. 5 seconds to go. They got another chance. Whitbread. Diarra for three. Oh, it just goes over the top, and that's the end of this Kalahari Conference. And you can see the celebrations, because one man, well, he deserves a lot of credit.